Welcome to Geminit Consultancy Services. Let's take a look at our module information. Let's go to Inventory and open Products and Master Data. Then select any product. Now upload file in Global Attachments. Check the checkbox for file website visibility to show our file's own website. Now select language of file. Let's add some more files. You can see our files are added. After that, go to website and add document snippet by drag and drop. Here only logged in user able to see and download documents from website. Now we can see only global files and website. Let's add one file to public document and see the results. Don't forget to like and subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching.